that jazz.
Hello.
I have Emanuel and Kim this week, and I'm doing jazz funk this time.
So the piece today, you're a magician, you're the magician's assistant,
and she assists him in love, sex, and magic.
Hands, and seven.
On the scale of 1 to 10, this piece is 11 in terms of sexiness. Yeah. There's a lot of hip action and jumping on top of each other.
Yeah. Sorry, Mom.
And leg licking, and yeah.
You're gonna pull him up.
I have to lick Kim's boot. Biting, licking, you know, I go there. I don't even care if they mess up all the tricks, as long as it's sexy and people want to get up and dance and move and run to their bedrooms afterwards, then I'm good. Am I allowed to say that? Enjoy the show.
Three things I just can't live without. It's jazz funk with Kim and Emanuel.
One, two, three, go.
Okay, you guys just blow my mind away. You know that licking the boot thing? It's so gross, but it's so hot, so you love it. Kim, I want to start with you. Thank God I'm black, because I would be blushing right now looking at you in that beautiful red bikini. You know, you've got this movie star look. Everything you do, you make it sexy yet elegant. I love the way you just feel the music. I love working with you. I think you are a star, baby. People don't know this, but I started as a figure skater. So I've been a fan of yours for years. And you're now making me a fan of yours off the ice. You are killing every number you're doing and making it your own. Mm-hmm. Hats off to you, man. You're brilliant.
Thank you. Okay, at first I thought you said you were gonna lick her boob, and I got a little scared.
That's what I thought he said too.
I thought that's what they said in the
book. Yeah.
I was glad to see it was the boots, and let's talk about the boots. First of all, I don't know if anyone realizes how incredibly hard it is to sit in your plié and give those gangs and hit everything so hard and amazing and have that kind of attack in that kind of boots. And you wore those boots. Those boots did not wear you. There was nothing about this number to me that wasn't absolutely sick and amazing. Blake, oh my God. Like, are you kidding me?